Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of Sam and Max. It's been a minute. We've been taking a small break with things like Mega Man and such, but I'm happy to be back to it, and we'll see if we can't figure out what's going on. I believe last time we were dealing with those soda poppers who were, for some reason, obsessed with Brady culture, and we started over here, so let's head on in. It's been a minute, so I don't exactly remember everything, but...
You look like you could use some therapy! Not from a wide-eyed circus freak like you. Hey, it's another one of the soda poppers!
Me?
Right, you're,
Peepers!
I don't know what you're talking about! My name is Civil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist!
But yeah. Like I said, I don't remember everything, but I do remember us getting money.
Are you sure your name is Civil, not Peepers?
Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist, that's me.
He's trying to pull a fast one, Sam. Where's your gun?
Violence is not the answer.
It could
Since
be.
When? Sam, we're dealing with a dangerously delusional psychotic here.
Obviously. How about a little analysis?
Certainly. Tell me what's bothering you.
Hallucination.
I think I'm hallucinating. Because you look exactly like the former child star of a 70s TV show to me.
How odd! Perhaps you should consider trying Brady Culture's iPhone video. It promotes ocular health and might help with the hallucinations.
Ibo? Yes, my runny poached egg-like eyes could use a workout.
You won't regret it!
So
who's
who is Brady
Culture?
Culture
person?
Brady! Brady Culture! He's only the most insightful and amazing man on the planet, that's all.
It's not Sean Penn?
Not anymore.
I'm so disillusioned.
You got a copy
you
of it?
Got a copy of this cockamamie video?
I'm all out, but they probably still got a truckload or two over at Bosco's.
What's Hybro exactly?
Ibo! It's called Ibo. It's a system of ocular exercises.
So you can do push-ups with your eyes?
Sort of. Just watch the video.
Enough said. Sybil's normally a girl's name, isn't it?
Must have been tough while you were growing up.
Why do you think I became a licensed psychotherapist?
You know what? That's a fair answer. That's a fair response.
Excuse me for a minute, would you?
Sure.
But that closet was shaken. Let's see what's going on there.
Thank God! I've been locked in that closet so long I was starting to invent life stories for the mothballs! I've gotta sit down. Oh my God! He's still here? Call a cop!
You're in luck, ma'am. Sam and Max. We're freelance police.
Civil Pandemic. Licensed psychotherapist. Nice to know ya. Arrest that lunatic immediately!
But he's my pal.
But he's my pal.
You're friends with that overgrown sociopathic child?
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant this overgrown sociopathic child.
Sorry, I thought you were talking about the
rabbit. I thought psychotherapists didn't use words like lunatic.
Really? Does it say that in the handbook?
The psychotherapist's handbook or the lunatic's handbook?
Yes.
There's a difference?
Yeah, that's fair.
What's the charge?
Assault, kidnapping, identity theft!
Those are good charges.
Some of my favorites. And what about mopery?
He locked me in the closet, and he's been pretending he's me.
Gadzooks, why?
Well, these cases can be very complicated and delicate. There may be repressed feelings of inadequate
because he wants people to get
or latent unwarranted hypochondriac Freudianism.
Because he wants people to watch the video.
He's a complete whack job. Although, actually, now that I look closely, I think he's been hypnotized.
Great fun time, jellyfish on the squishy road to mayhem. Hypnosis.
Yep, that's what I said.
How
can you tell? He looks so normal and lifelike.
I'm a licensed psychotherapist. It takes a professional eye.
Can we borrow your eye? We'll bring it back.
And that's some Naruto stuff.
Are there steps
right
we can take? Soothing music or perhaps some sort of invasive surgery?
Shock treatment! Shock treatment!
Typically, a hypnotic state can be revised after rendering the subject susceptible to new input.
Sorry, I don't speak psychotherapist.
You've got to knock them unconscious to bring them out of it.
Knock him unconscious! Now you're talking!
I can demonstrate on this guy if you'll knock him out for me.
Consider it done!
Alright, now we just gotta beat up a small childlike man.
Sybil!
Right. You're under arrest for kidnapping and impersonating a psychotherapist.
Ridiculous! I'd never do that! After all, I'm a psychotherapist myself!
Sorry, man, he's got an ironclad logic. Yeah, ironclad logic. Can't do anything.
Under arrest.
How long have you felt these compulsions?
It started when we found the lady in your closet.
Ah, bad. No, no, she's my patient. It's an experimental new therapy I'm trying.
What? He's the nut, not me.
Sam, I'm getting confused.
You're not the only one.
I was gonna say, you've never not been confused?
This young woman claims that she's Sybil Pandemic, licensed psychotherapist.
Which I am.
Yes, it's an interesting delusion. She thinks she's me.
I am you. I mean, oh, you know what I mean.
Jumping whack job in the throes of a complete identity fracture. One of you's having a schism. Personally, I'd pick you.
No, pick me!
I don't know what's up with that audio.
Look, even if you are Sybil Pandemic, I'm pretty sure locking the lady in the closet is illegal.
It's called isolation therapy. The sensory deprivation channels the patient towards introspection and helps her confront her own identity.
Should it bother me that that makes sense?
Definitely.
Yeah, I was
just
say, there's a sad amount of logic there, but at the same time.
But we see your driver's license or some sort of ID, Sybil.
My psychotherapy license is hanging over there on the wall.
How about something with a picture on it, you obvious lunatic, you?
I could draw one on there if it would put your mind at ease.
Oddly, I don't think it would.
Alright, you know what?
Excuse
Let's
me
try
for
that, something
you?
A little
sure.
different. Maybe talking isn't the solution here.
I can see you!
Whoa, where'd he go?
Hey, there he is.
You attacked a licensed psychotherapist? How could you?
Just comes naturally, I guess.
Alright. We'll come back. Maybe we need that tear gas thing from Bosco. Oh, I wish there was a run button in this game. No.
Let's get cracking.
Yeah!
Oh. Found it. Awesome. Yeah, it's been a minute since we played this game, but...
Who's there? Yeah, it's just you.
Well, it is on special.
And we are running dangerously low.
Let's see. So we can take those. Oh, we can get the tear gas launcher. Remember we got the money.
Is that clock correct?
Well, it's only got...
That's not what I wanted to check.
What do we have here? Organ Trader? Self-loading weekly?
Oh, let me see that.
Nothing like a gaggle of security cameras pointed at a guy to make him feel at home.
I'm comfortable with it because I'm uncommonly photogenic.
Alrighty.
We want to buy something.
Ah, what you got your eye on?
Give up
we
the tear
got
gas.
Tear gas money right here.
Really? All right. Here you go. One tear gas grenade launcher.
This is a salad shooter filled with onions.
But it works. Trust me. Trust me. Oh, by the way, did I mention my automated defense system?
No. What's it do?
Yeah. That.
The 10,000 just covered the cost of materials, you know?
Oh, I'm sure.
It's okay, everybody. I'm all right.
I know, I get the feeling we're gonna use that.
The crate that delivers Bosco's terror.
I wanted to talk to...
Sludgies.
With 100% all natural sludge.
This week's flavors, wheatgrass and meatloaf.
Oh, dear.
Hey there, Mr. Wizard.
No need to be formal. My friends just call me Wizard. And so do my enemies and lots of people like you I've never met. Everyone calls me Wizard.
What exactly are you doing here?
Delivering videos. Take one. They're free.
My cousin's wife's dentist loved your show.
Oh, yeah. We've always been a big hit with the dentists.
Gee, I wonder why. Hey, kids. Guzzle soda like the soda poppers, and you'll need so much expensive dental work, you can kiss college goodbye.
Max, your unbridled cynicism is like a breath of fresh air on a crowded subway.
Sing
Any
the song.
Chance we can get you to sing the song from your old show?
Yeah, the theme song. What was it called?
It was called More Than Jerks. But I can't sing it. I'm too embarrassed.
How about an autograph for my pal, Max?
You could write to Max. Thanks for saving my life that time in San Remo.
Gee, I don't really have time. I've got a lot more videos to deliver.
No time? Don't they give you bathroom breaks?
Sure, but I don't sign autographs in there anymore. There was an incident.
Are you anything like the character you played on the TV show?
Yeah, like do you really have to hit the John every 5 minutes?
Sometimes every 3 minutes. It's like having a superpower.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
Are
you breaking the law?
You're breaking the law?
Come on, guys. There's no law against giving away free stuff.
You know, he's got a point.
Unlawful deliveries are punishable under Section 9, Article 7, Title 11 of the Personal, Private, Public, Professional Conduct Penal Code.
You made that up.
True, but we could write him up for littering, trespassing, and disturbing the peace.
I have to deliver these videos.
Boy, what am I not annoyed. Can we arrest him now?
In a minute, little buddy.
Okay, so I need him
What's
to go
the
to the
story
bathroom.
With these videos?
Brady Culture's IBO is the ocular fitness regimen for people on the go.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
I want to ask you again about these videos.
No,
I think
didn't.
His brain.
Did Bosco actually order this many videos?
How should I know? And did I mention they're free?
What, you just deliver them whether people order them or not?
The word must be spread. IBO is the path to enlightenment and ocular fitness.
Well, that's nice.
What is?
I think I need him to go to the bathroom.
If you'll excuse us, we've got shopping to do.
Take a copy of the IBO video while you're at it. It will change your life.
The question is...
Bathroom terror level. Red, extreme terror. Yellow, lots of terror. Green, probable terror.
Okay, so let's get cheese. Oh, wait.
Ooh, that's what I'm talking about.
Clean up on aisle three.
You okay, Sam?
I'll need a new skull, but otherwise, no complaints.
Osco's is a gun-free zone.
Gun-free? Sartre was right. Purgatory really is a convenience store.
Don't make me laugh, little buddy. It jiggles my sensitive cranium.
Okay, let's see. Let's try the bathroom
ourselves. Public restrooms. Unholy temples to all things unsanitary. I wouldn't go in there for all the TNT Landia.
I'll do it.
I like how the sign changed.
Uh-oh. Time out for number one.
Looks like he opened his floodgates.
I hope he enjoys it as much as I did.
Okay, now I get the feeling with that security system. Let's put the cheese in the crate.
If you really love someone, give them the gift of cheese.
Ooh, I just can't wait to see the look on his face when he gets it.
See if he doesn't
what
get it.
The?
Yep.
Time
there we go.
For number one.
We're
and
saved.
He's out.
That's a whole lot more entertaining when it's not happening to me.
It's pretty entertaining either way.
Oh, he wet his widow pants. Classic. Just classic.
Oh, that's disturbing.
Wait, my evil plan is being threatened. Good thing I have the other two twerps to handle it. It's still not quite right.
Hey, you just gonna leave him there?
Not really sure how to do with this afterwards, but we beat him. We beat a small 40-year-old man to unconsciousness, so I mean, I'm feeling pretty good. Now that we got our tear gas launcher, let's try that over here.
Hey, Sybil.
Oh, wait, no, I don't need...
Excuse me for a minute, would you?
Sure!
Oh, Sybil.
Yes?
The other Sybil.
What is that?
Don't worry, this won't hurt a bit.
No!
I lied.
But it will make you cry! Please, Sam, allow me!
Now, peepers, this is going to hurt us a lot more than it's going to hurt you.
Now that was a lie, too.
Just kidding. It'll definitely hurt you more.
Sweet dreams, peeps!
I can see you!
Oh my, that was great. That was great. Except, hold on. My evil plan is in jeopardy. Who dares to oppose me? Hey, that was pretty good. Better.
Nice work, you two. Now I can try to bring him out of his hypnotic state. Take control of your mind.
I don't think he can hear you.
Sure he can. He's unconscious, not dead.
Minor detail.
Destroy the intruder in your dreams. Regain control.
What? Hey, what am I doing here? What's going on?
Sybil? Yes, it is. Are you okay? How do you feel?
I've got a bit of a headache. I had the weirdest dream.
Rabbit punched me in the face.
There was someone unusual in your dream, wasn't there?
Yes, Brady Culture was there. He kept telling me to do stuff.
Aha!
I knew it.
The Kraken
hypnotized you to do his unspeakable bidding.
Peepers, what's the last thing you can remember?
Being punched in the face by a rabbit?
I remember checking in at Brady Culture's home for former child stars.
He has his own nut house? Wow, we gotta meet this guy.
Where can we find this home for former child stars?
Oh, it's very secret. No one must ever find it. Think of the scandal.
But we need to find it so we can stop the madness, in a manner of speaking.
I want to help, but I just can't remember where it is.
Oh.
But my brothers might. They went with me. Anything really embarrassing, did I?
Nothing a simple exorcism can't fix.
Oh, dear!
Alright, so one down, two to go. I think we'll save the R2 and call that there. We already got Wizard down. In the gumball machine.
Looks like he's got Boston baked beans in there this month.
Why?
How do they stay fresh?
They don't. It says cloning rights activists are cloning themselves to create a bigger voting bloc.
It works for locusts.
Yeah, it's all right. That's a thing.
Takes me back to my childhood.
It's not what I was aiming for, but I'll say not what I was aiming for, but I mean, nonetheless.
Hey, quit it, brain freeze.
Looks like this stuff doesn't work on people who wear glasses. Hey, a can of spray paint, and it's not even empty.
Ah, there we go. Now we use it on the graffiti. There we go.
This could use a little improvement.
Hey, hey, hey! You messed it up! Oh, now I've gotta fix it, brain freeze.
And right under open window, that looks like a setup I've ever heard one. And you know what? We have something just heavy enough to drop. This couldn't go wrong.
Nope. Can you believe we get paid for this?
I love this country.
You made me mess up.
He's dead.
Now this is quality television. Wait a second. My evil plan is in ruins. The dog and bunny will rue the day they crossed me! Rue the day, I say!
Well, we've admired our handiwork long enough.
Maybe just one more second? Okay, let's go.
Save her and go save Wizard.
Take control of your mind.
Is it working?
I don't know. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Snap out of it, you big baby!
What's going on? Why is my outfit all wrinkled?
He's back.
Quick, act like a chicken.
No, tell us where we can find Brady Culture's home for former child stars. We've got to stop that fiend from hypnotizing anyone else.
The home? It's 227... something. Wizard would remember the street. He always does the driving.
Can you take us there?
Are you kidding? I've got hours, hours of ironing to do.
Well, that was helpful.
Alright. Then we go free Wizard and we'll call it a day.
Hello.
Whee!
Take control of your mind. Destroy the intruder in your dreams.
Nicely done, Sam. You're a natural.
Where am I? Who are you?
Don't worry, we're freelance police.
Police? Oh no!
He's getting away in that truck!
Quick, follow that soda popper.
Alright, that seems like a good a spot as any to end it off. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, you have a great
Hurry,
one.
Sam! He's getting away!
Goodbye. We'll finish pick this up next time.